lot, fellas. Thanks a lot, guys. It's that time of the night. We're handing out two scoops. Brian, who's getting yours?
I'm sending mine to that freshman quarterback down in Kapolei. That's not Tua. That is Taulia Tagovailoa. 517 yards last week, 6 touchdowns. Freshman quarterback.
Awesome stuff. Very deserving. Rich, who's getting yours?
Mine goes out to a program called Stadium Stars. That's right. That's my son right there. But I want to give a shout out to Samantha Spain because they give an opportunity for young people to broadcast games from Aloha Stadium.
You're looking at an alumni right here, Stadium Star alum. Sam Spangler, who's getting yours?
Mine's going out to Rich's former employer, the National Football League. The Pro Bowl's back in Honolulu next year, and they're inviting every high school football player on Oahu to come out. They got a seat for the game, and they're going to honor them at halftime. Players, get in touch with your coaches for more information.
Awesome stuff, and mine goes out to Punahou grad Hawaii head coach Norm Chow. It's been a rough go these last few weeks, but how do you end a slump? A dance-off with the team. A lot of smiles out there today at TC Ching Field. Awesome stuff. Well, that does it for us. Let us know who's getting your two scoops using the hashtag #Cover2 for Sam Spangler, Rich Miano, Brian Teo, John Veneri, Aloha Walter, and Master Control, and our entire Cover2 crew. I'm Rob DeMello. Thanks for watching, everybody. Aloha.
Keep in mind, we're not going to just walk on this field and expect us to have a good game. We don't work hard.
Shit. What a gun, this guy.
I believe heartbreaking losses to one team now.
Cover 2 is proudly sponsored by Domino's, Geico, and Straw Bone and Joint Center.